Famed mountaineer Reinhold Messner in 1970 was attempting the Diamir Face of Nanga Parbat in Pakistan when his brother Gunther tragically disappeared under the Diamir Face. In 2005, three local Pakistani guides found the remains of a climber on the Diamir Face, an hour's climb above base camp. A search of the talus yielded a leather boot entombing a wool-socked foot and clothing, which climbers recognized as the body of Günther Messner.